welcome to the Soldier Family Network, and we are here at Legoland California on October 8th, 2023. We are here for the brick or treat, and as you can tell, it is now night. We are doing our intro at the end of the night because we were here first thing in the morning and was here from open at 9:30 a.m. to 9 o'clock p.m. So stay tuned, cue the intro.
Thank you. is my most successful LP player.
Hello everyone, welcome aboard Coast Cruise. I'll be your captain today. For your safety, please remember to remain seated and keep your arms, legs, head, shoulders, knees, and toes inside the boat at all times. If you can hear me, can I get a big thumbs up? Awesome. Now to start off our tour, here on the left, we have Rocky the Water Buffalo. Rocky stands at 6 feet tall, weighs 350 pounds, and is made with 310,000 Lego bricks. Every morning before he leaves for work, he says, "Bye, son." Coming up on the right, just past these rocks, we have Bob and Gertrude, our favorite mama and papa tortoise, and all of their little eggs. They've been waiting patiently for over 20 years for their eggs to hatch. I guess you could say they're not ready to come out of their shells just yet. Now I know turtles like to take things slow, but that seems a little excessive. Something special about our Mount Rushmore is that we actually have two hidden presidents. And if you look up on top, you'll see the bushes.
Funny, Penny. It'll be 7 smaller in 4 years until you do again. Just ignore that door.
What?
Oh, wow.
Oh, and now we're in San Francisco.
Here we are walking into Miniland USA. Here is where you meet for the monster stage party.
Oh, remember the Ninjago Land playground?
Yeah. Here's all the times and the information. We're now gonna go tour the Miniland USA. You see, this is Washington, D.C. Get some facts. They got it decorated for Halloween with the mini ghosts. There's a mail truck and an ice cream truck.
Get it? Yeah, I got it.
Okay, because we gotta show those when we.
There's a guitar.
Oh yeah, sorry.
I'm trying to look for that cat.
There's one.
I'm trying to look for the cat guitar.
Just keep looking, Bob. That's okay. There's. The granny apple. We ate a couple already. Ryan, what do you think of it?
It's really good.
They're like a they're like a churro and like a apple fritter almost. How are you enjoying your day?
We're good.
What have we done?
We done Ninjago.
The ride. We did the coast boat ride.
We did the coast boat ride. I was doing that scavenger hunt.
We're almost done. We got two more to find.
Yeah.
What else?
That's pretty much it.
We'll update you guys in a little bit. Thank you. Martin Luther King Jr. Don't mind the sound. They are doing their costume contest. Abraham Lincoln. Winston Churchill. George Washington. Beethoven. William Shakespeare. That is so cool. Then we have Salvador Dali. Albert Einstein. Arnold Schwarzenegger. And then we have one more that way. Stop one. And we have Elvis Presley. Courses, one for 6 to 13 and one for the younger kids to do. So we're gonna show Ryan here in a few. He isn't on yet. Ryan's right here.
I'm glad.
But these are this is a track. And you get your picture taken, and then you ride the ride, and then you get your driver's license after. It's really cool.
Oh, someone just crashed.
I will be right back to show his.
People are crashing.
Drivers to Legoland Driving School. Please walk along the track. Choose your favorite car and buckle your seatbelt. Once you have your seatbelt buckled, please raise your hand so we know you're ready.
Brian's car.
Brian won't hit the second steep line.
Right.
The exit's down there, and we gotta come back here. And the keys.
Oh. That's not good.
Aww. Rye Rye, be careful. Rye Rye. You're okay. That's all he's worried about.
So that's the end.
Oh, dear.
He gets his anger from Steve.
She's gonna hit him. Oh dear.
He's all the way back there.
Yeah, I see him.
Why is it bubbling up?
fun sharing the amazing secrets of the ocean with you. Remember, when on your adventures, always help protect the homes of these incredible sea creatures. One small routine could make an ocean difference. Let me check my
report. Get the picture.
How much treasure you found?
Get your picture.
Congratulations, everyone. Our mission has been a success. Great job. Check your treasure tracker to find out your next.
We are in a leaf. Good job.
Lego wolf.
There's not really any jump
scares?
Yeah.
No. Grandmother's home. Look at the wolf!
Oh boy, that almost...
The three little pigs! This is the three little pigs.
You're right.
What is that one?
101 ways to cook a pig.
Now, what is this one?
What is this one?
I don't know.
Hansel and Gretel.
Oh, Hansel
and Gretel. I forgot that one.
Ew.
So that is going to conclude our day here at Legoland California. We did not get to finish the scavenger hunt and finish the Miniland USA. We plan on coming back. We did do a couple rides. We got a whole bunch of candy. Definitely worth it. We were here all day and it was definitely worth it and definitely worth buying the add-on stuff when we first got here. So thank you for watching our video and we will see you in the next one. Remember, opportunities are created. You are the creator of those opportunities. Go out there and make your dreams come true.